Woo!
Hey, Corkface, how long have we been Flix binging?
Too long, and yet not long enough. Mm. So we've got a fruity Lodi Chardonnay and a smooth Cabernet to mix things up.
Speaking of mixing things up, should we switch shows now?
Maybe after this episode.